miss a chance to see Superman cut the ribbon with his eyes.
You're right. I keep forgetting you're a bigger fan than I am.
Everyone should be a big fan. When people think Metropolis, they think Superman.
Shh, and... wait. What is that? Thunder? It better not rain on the parade. What happened to the parade?
What do you mean? You don't see that thing in the sky?
They better not call it off. I traveled all this way to get an autograph.
Yeah, me too. Hey, excuse me. Do you know what's going on here? Is this part of the show?
You must not be from Metropolis, huh?
Well, shouldn't someone be doing something about this? You know, the spaceship.
Like what exactly? Listen, we got our jobs and the Justice League have theirs.
Yeah, you're right. We're not the heroes around here.
Exactly. Just chill. This is Superman City. If whatever that is thinks it can try us, it's got another thing coming.
Did you see? Daily Planet's calling it the Skull Ship. Lombard's column is saying it could be trouble. A floating ship in the sky that looks like a skull, and the Justice League just went up there? Oh, come on. Superman, Green Lantern. I'd say we have a pretty solid track record for alien visitors keeping the peace. Well, maybe. But why hasn't anyone come out to greet us yet?
I snagged us tickets on the last bus out of the bay.
What for? Need I remind you that this is Metropolis and the Justice League...
has been up there for days. I'm telling you, something's wrong.
You're being paranoid. I'm not going anywhere. Leave if you want. Give my ticket to those deserters by the station for all I care.
You're being delusional. I'm getting out of here. I really don't have a good feeling about this.
Citizens of Metropolis, I would ask for your ears, but I'm already in your head.
What? How's this happening?
Jumpy things, aren't you? I've come to record you. Your insignificance is a variant I'd like to see up close.
Oh my god, the voice! I can't get it out!
You're catching on? No use in fighting. Even in this moment, you already belong to me.
What are those things coming out of the ship?
Just grab your shit and let's get out of here before it's too late.
What do you mean, too late?
Listen, the whole damn League went into that ship and they're not coming out. We have to get off this island now!
No, don't say that. Superman always comes through.
Everyone stay calm, please! We have this under control!
Like hell you do!
Where's the Justice League? The National Guard?
We said stay calm! Follow the League's evacuation orders and stay away from the tentacles!
Everyone's being turned to sand! And you want us to stay calm?
Ma'am, we're trying our best to get citizens out safely. Now, hey, everyone! Quick, this way!
Can't believe this. Bridges are blocked. Minimal resources. We're sitting ducks out here.
Getting word that the army's just coming through, sir, but they're blocking evacuation routes.
What?
There will be no evacuation. Brainiac demands every Terran be integrated.
Now hold on a minute. Who's your superior?
Don't worry. You'll meet him soon enough.
It's no use. We're trapped here. Wherever here is.
I can't feel anything. I can't really remember.
What I remember is that the Justice League abandoned us.
So who's gonna help us now?
No one. We're all thinking it. Each and every one of us is as good as dead in here.
Ship, file them in with the other Earth samples. My archive grows.